Let's give the sedum tau section 2 some work. We're going to get into our sedum tau ma. We're going to bypass section 1 and go right into section 2, which opens the left hand to tan, coming out at a 45, circle the wrist, and drop right there. Good. You see, I pushed down there to indicate that my elbow was lowering a little bit. I retrieve the wu. Drop to the fuke. Raise it just under the chin, circle, and snap to the jump. Retrieve the wu. Second fuke. Third fuke. Give a pak sao, hao sao, jing jung, tan, huan, lop, sao jarn. Right hand opens up. Make sure that thumb is chambered. Keep that thumb tucked and chambered. First of three fugues. Jam. Retrieve the wu. Drop to the fuke. Rise it up just under the chin and sink with a jump. Third and final fuke here. Pak sao, hao sao, jing jump. Now let's just continue. Right hand. Again. bend out 45, right out into the center, circle the wrist, and sink. Retrieve the wu right down the center, drop to the fuk, up into the chin, circle set. Second fuk. Third and final fuk. Slap block, back of the wrist block, palm strike. Tan, huan, lap. Now that end is all just for exercise purpose. Second fuk here, press the elbow lightly in, circle the wrist, sink. Third and final fuk. Slap block, back of the wrist, palm strike, tan up, circle, grab, return. Work on that.